You're so Toth. Gonna check my volumes now, because just got me doing. Oh no, I can't hear myself. Alright, I'm good. I'm gonna do that. I'm gonna plug this in. A little extra shit that I do to get shit done. Share. Any groups? So I want to do this guy. Let's go to space. Copy, post. I think I'm gonna share two more groups. Share. Sorry, I'm maximizing. Good there. Here we go. Alright. Now that all the sharing's done, I'm broadcasting. And let's see. From the last time I played, I was working up to save money to buy this, which I will show you guys in a second. Or maybe. You know what? Yep. To say, I was saving up to buy this beauty. This is a Core Dynamics Vulture. This a motherfucking fighting ship. Sadly, I don't have enough money to fully outfit it yet, but I'm kind of the ways there, sort of. Actually, I'm gonna real quickly pull something up here. So I got those two guys right now. Yeah, I'm also going to change the name of this ship to something a little bit cooler than what it is. So yeah, I want to switch up the beam lasers. I don't have the money for beam lasers now, but I will soon. And that's all set. Oh. Yeah, let's see. OD is what I have. OD, OD, OF, OI. Okay. I got that. Oh, I have the maximum power plant for my ship. So I already got this. So I'm good there. 5B thrusters, 4B frameshift. It's not too bad, actually. Actually, let's try this here. I want to go stock. Go 5B thrusters. 4B frameshift, 3B life support, which is good, 5B power distribution, 4C sensors. Really, I don't need anything better. And then fuel tank, okay. And then look at optional internals. So I do want to get a 5A shields, but a 5E hull reinforcement. Oh wow. Wait a minute. It's 5D, but no, 5D is better. But I got a 5. E-hull reinforcement instead, which is cheaper. Alright. And I have a 4A shield. I'm going to do a 5B shield. 365. Still not quite there yet. 2A, 1C, 1E, E, 1L. Reinforcement? I mean, shield gen just barely. Well, that's because I have. Alright, sorry. Sorry, I'm just checking some info out that I got. So if I just switch this over to pulse lasers, maybe we'll just stick with that. 3C. Cut down, cut down, cut down. So I opened up the ED shipyard that allows me to customize and move some stuff around. So shield gen, let's just pump that up and see where I am. Okay, so if I stick with the lasers I got now, so I might not have to do a whole heck of a lot. Let's see, if I can push the thrusters up, that'll push me over the edge, right? If I keep my thrusters at 5B, that, you know, that'll be fine, I think. Power plant I got, I really don't need a high quality frameshift drive. I'm good with this. Life support's good at this level. Power distributor, let's see if I can pop that guy up a little bit more. Yeah, I can do a 5, so if I get a 5A power distributor, I should be good. Everything else should be, oh wow, I almost got this ship hit it out the way I want it to. I would have to do a 5, let's see, optional internal hull package, browse shop, hull reinforcement. No, 5E is all that they had available. Alright. So I should go for a 5D maybe. Yeah, 5D would be better. So maybe I do that. Gonna keep everything kinda where it is now. I will save this. Save that. Yep. Alright. So my ship isn't gonna be actually too crazy. I just need to swap out. So I need to upgrade this to a 5A shield generator, which is expensive as fuck. The rest of this internal shit is fine. Utility mounts. I'm gonna keep my hard points as is. Core internal. Thrusters will stay as is. Frame shift stay as is. That's gonna stay. That's gonna go into a 5A power distributor, which is like 1.2 mil. Everything else will stay the same, and the optional internals. 5A shields would be 5.1 mil. And then 5D hull reinforcement. So I don't have to do too much. So I need what? 6-7 million to finish building this guy out. Not bad at all. Livery. Go in here. Honestly, I don't like a lot of the paint jobs they have available for this. And actually, this military earth red, not bad. Tactical cobalt's not terrible either. But I don't have. You have to pay real world money for this shit, which sucks. I mean, I paid some real world money to get the credits to get the. Not the credits, but the points to buy some of the attachments and shit on the ship. Like. It doesn't normally look like this. But I'm gonna keep it the default colors because it doesn't look terrible default wise. But I am definitely changing the name to because yeah, boy, Twilight Wyvern. Twilight Wyvern. There we go. Very good. All right, I'm happy. So yeah, this bad boy ain't too bad. Kitted out. So let's go to Tachi Systems and get these pirates out. I have 2 hours to get 8 pirates. Shouldn't be too bad. Tachi system it is. Lock destination. Do I have anything else set in Tachi system that I can do? Yeah. I'm cordial with these guys. That's good. Maybe someone's got an assassination mission for me in Tachi. This person's got a lot of fucking shit. 11 out of 16. No. I wish you could just literally just go, hey, is there any jobs in Tachi? Done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, just HP, blah, blah, blah. But I'm not gonna start mixing and matching shit right now. Alright. So, let's launch. Let's launch and see where this goes. Off to Tachi we go. mount the nav beacon. Should be able to grab them out at this range, right? With my 279... It's still an expert, Jesus. Using a Cobra. Might be able to take them. Might have missiles on them, though. That's gonna suck. That motherfucker hits me with the missiles. Well, my hull should take it. My shields. Another story. Now let's see what happens. Almost got him. Yeah. Get that guy open. He's an expert. But I don't have a whole hell of a lot on me, except desire to get blown out of the sky. You? Come on, baby. Come on. Come on, just sit still, you moron. Yeah, did I get you? You're almost dead! Come on, pop. Yeah! Woo! Do barrel! Alright. Thanks for whoever's logging in to watch now. I got the first of 8 pirates, and hopefully I can do that within the hour and 48 minutes I have left on this mission. Alright, see my engine's back up and running. Those wonderful, wonderful sounding fucking engines. Shit, those engines are god awful. Once I'm here, I'm fine. Did I click on the wrong button? Yeah, there we go. Cobra gonna be federal agent, or is he gonna be a pirate? Goddamn experts, all of them. Yep. Now he's a pirate. Let's go ahead and take him. Hopefully I don't regret this. And I'm gonna vulture, but I'm not fully kitted out yet. I just need to make a few adjustments and I think I'll be happy. That guy wasn't too bad. Come on. Stop Stop roaming around so much, you bastard. I almost got you. What you got in that hole of yours, boy? And I'm gonna go, I got nothing but a whole lot of blasters for you. Come on, you dipshit. Come on. Not so bad. Two down. Six to go. Yeah. Forget that. God. Fucking engines. I read about the engines of the Vulture, and they're like, yeah, those things make a terrible noise. I wish they didn't. But oh well. My button for adjusting my sensor's range. This? Let's just push that out. It's not gonna make too much of a difference. Hey, if anyone who's viewing, if you have played this game or currently still, whatever. So when I interdite, I usually come flying out and rolling around like crazy. I don't remember that happening too much with like my eagle, or even when I try to do it with the Sidewinder. Am I doing something wrong? I don't know. I'd look it up, but that just requires me to do some work. And there we go. Where's another ship? No, Federal! Don't want to deal with you, because you are fed, and you are in a, well, a Viper, I could probably take you on, but I am not, I know I could probably take the Viper on. Nothing else? There's no one out here? Do I have to respawn or reload? I don't know. Let's see what we got. Nope, clean guy. Oh well. Boom. So a little story from the other day. I was playing the other day, and I was doing some mounties, and I got interdicted by a Federal assault ship that was piloted by some sort of pirate guy that, and I was flying my Cobra Mark III, which was like two or three steps down from my current ship. Anyhow, the fight went bad. He disabled my weapons and my engines. But the Federal forces showed up and they blew him out of the sky. So that's great. Problem is, I didn't know how to repair or get anything restarted. And the only other option I was looking at was to self-destruct and respawn at the closest station. Then I realized that there's a service called the Fuel Rats So I got on their website, I got in touch with a guy named Raven something, I can't remember the name, and he got me in touch with a couple other players. And it was really cool because I got in touch with, you know... Don't hit the thing! That would be a bad high. Look at that. I love the details here. Fucking engine. Yo, these feds are a piece of shit here, my god. Where did that guy go? There's a lot of federal agents hanging around here. That's a federal ship. That's a federal ship. Let's see, this poor little sidewinder. I always remember using my thrusters. Pirate, no? That's probably not a pirate. Ech. Alright, let me... fuck out into the open space and... anyhow. So I got in touch with some dudes through the fuel rats, and they showed me how to restart my ship. The funny thing is that my canopy had taken some damage, because apparently the canopies for the Cobra Mark III's are like fucking paper. They blow open at a moment's notice. Like, oh hey, someone's looking at my ship funny, let's explode. In any case, so where would I be heading to? Is that worth it? Convoy signal threat 3? I can only hope that maybe someone's stalking me. Like that guy. Powerful hate. That motherfucker is a pirate. How do I know? I just wanna see. No, he's wanted. I guess like an actual pirate or not. And he's part of a wing. Dear God. That's a fed ship. Diamondback Explorer. In any case, so like the canopy of my Cobra blew out while these guys were trying to help me, and I don't know, it turned into a little bit of a mess, like not terrible mess, but my point or what I'm trying to get at is that it was really cool that there's a service provided by players to assist other players. And like their website, and I didn't really notice it until afterwards, like they have the phrase, locate and save as like their group's motto and part of their logo, and it's like, that's really fucking good. Now, no, fuck that. All right. Do I got anything here? Data thing is loaded. I haven't even got to like do any of the engineering stuff. Like I met one of the engineer guys and all that stuff, and I just haven't done a lot. I should to open up my options with setting up my ships. Do we got undocumented signal coming up anywhere? I don't really want to go to a conflict zone. I already tried that a few times with the ship. Until I get that 5D hull reinforcement and those better shields, I really don't want to try that shit right now. Where the fuck is a pirate when you need one? I should just have shit in my hold at all times. I am. Alright. Oh, hey. Yeah, I've never used the wake scanner before. This might be a cool thing to try. Let's hope the wake still stays just long enough for me to get there. And I'll give that shit a shot. Wow, there's a lot of ships out here. And I'm getting distracted, like ADD. Which I do not have, supposedly. Let's go. Low wake, Natalie Garnett. Or Garrett? I think it's Garrett. Maybe it's Garnett. Who knows? The people that can see, I can't see shit. That's the station. That's where I want to go. So let's try this wake scanner and see what it does. I have yet to try this. Come on, tell me I can drop out. Fine, yes, perfect. Pop in from out of space.
Core dynamic, Delta Echo uniform. Observe docking.
Oh wow, holy shit. I didn't want to come here. I mean, that's fine. Alright. Who is this? Oh wow, that's the station. Okay. That's the Beluga line. Alright, you know what? Fuck this. Away from the station. Just put that guy behind me. Unless that's the station. There we go. Oh, look at the beauty of that. Yeah, I know. Prohibitive, nah, yada, 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 yada. Prohibitive. Come on, that fucking lawnmower sound. Transporter. because you don't need to. Nah, I'm not slowing down for you, bitch. I'm only flying by. I wish you could just scan your planets. It's a sidewinder. Let's just see. Pirate, god damn it, pirate. No. Alright, the Cobra. Cobras, Vipers, Pythons, that's a Fed. Keelback, maybe? I doubt it. Transporters, almost never. Dolphins, nope. Ugh. That's a fed. Son of a bitch. Test Tachi B. That's Tachi. That's the sun, okay. So Tachi B, alright. Tachi A2. Yeah, that's not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Open up this. Dope. Tatachi A1 is where I'm near. Alright, that's the planet I kind of flew right past. Nope. Right. Deal. Let's see. Please. Please be a goddamn pirate. God! God. Dangerous. Okay. Please be a dangerous pirate. Yes! Flying a piece of shit. Piece of shit might kick my ass. Let's see. Come on. Come on. I can interdict this guy at this distance. Should be able to. What do you mean out of range? No. Fuck this. You can't be moving fast on my ship. I know the max you can do on that fucker. What is this? Bullshit, son. You're harmless. You're not gonna be a pirate, are you? No, you're wanted in like the Banana Republic or something. That's the guy. God damn, he's flying very fast. Clean. Yeah, I get nervous. It's fucking deadly. This asshole is five. No, fuck him. Let me go here. I don't know. Let's just go to this whole moon. This body in space. signal source. Yeah, let's just go there, huh? Let me direct my ship. Is it... blah, 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 blah. Nothing. I'm not gonna bother. Integrated some... I mean, there might be, like... trashed shit there? I don't know. Tachi too. Let's just retake you, my son. Fucking pirates. Onto these motherfuckers. So annoying. Let's see. Alright. Tachi A2. What is it? Icy body. No. Just connect here with you, baby. Beautiful planet. Beautiful world. Let's put the camera up. Oh, I love this goddamn cockpit. Not too keen on that whole fisheye lens thing that the game uses, but whatever. Yeah. Oh, this might be my, like, field of view. I did, like, max that out. That tends to get weird and wonky, but I want to see as much as possible. Cobra Mark III, let's see what this guy's got for me. Mostly harmless, he's probably not a pirate, no. Federals, those, I don't give two shits. Pop out. Where's Tachi? There it is. Hey. Alright. God. That engine. Really grating on me. 3, 2, 1, engage. How much time do I got to fucking finish this thing? Now 23 minutes. I need 6 more people. Let's see if I can find them. Six more. Motherfucker. Mean the ass or not. It is an ASP scout. It may not be that bad, but the guy is an expert pilot. I am technically still a novice. I don't know what you have to do to regain combat rank here. Actually, that's not too bad. Bad boy. You turn around and face me. That's good. I'm trying to kind of zip past you a little bit. I will pop my chaff. Kind of zip up this way. He popped his chaff too, I think. Come on, Johnny. Come on, baby. I got you, baby. I got you, Johnny. You need a cooler Mark IV? Yeah, I got you. Him. John Francis Kennedy, Onassis. That's not his real name, but it's okay. Slow down just a little bit. Just stay on him. Pop some chaff to get him to stop shitting me. Fitted with some iron shielding. I'm getting some assistance here. Come on, Johnny. He's chaffing it hard. How much chaff do I have? 6 chaff. 7. Load I have in the barrel. Ooh. Very nice. Actually, let me see if I can reload my shields, because they look a little low. Still look a little low. Alright. security. I'm fine with you guys. Alright, halfway down. That's feds. Let's head towards, where's the nav beacon? Let's head towards Tachi, which should be you. Yeah. We're gonna have pirates, they're gonna be somewhere around the core of the system here. There you go, my shields look a lot better now. And redistribute my power properly. That's a Viper. Let's see. You're either a Fed ship or you're a pirate. Pirate. Wanted. Federal or pirate. You're wanted. You're not. This might be a pirate. Yeah, there you go. Part of a wing. That's not gonna be fun. Let's see if I can do this though. Even catch up with him. I am gaining on him. So let's see if he's an eagle, so it shouldn't be too bad. But the question is, who's his buddy? Because he's in a wing. Come on, under 300. No. And a 200? There we go. Yeah, stay on him. Oh, he's doing some hardy maneuvers now. Stay on this bad boy. Stay. Almost got you. Just a little second longer. Oh. Alright, before his friend shows up to ruin this goddamn party, let's find out what this guy's got. Pirate. I just pulled him out. Shit! Quick. Yep. Nice trick. Whoa. No, I want it. It's okay, buddy. It's okay. Shit. Wait a minute. Thank you. Gwent. You aren't a pirate, but you're wanted. So what does that mean? Trianguli sector copy. Alright, so back up a bit. Holy shit, I'm tracking this guy down to some other, into another system. That's a lot to go for, tracing one dude down. Alright. Pop this open, bookmark it, and then get my ass back to Tachi. Alright, now I understand how this FSD Wink scanners work. That's interesting. Better fuel, like, handling. I feel like the Cobra didn't have this much trouble with fuel. Weird. What time is it? 11. Alright. Where are you? An apps. Ath scout. Need my fat tongue. Try this. If it ends up being an enemy pilot, do I really want to try that? What am I slowing down for? I'm just flying around. That's federal. Alright. I ain't gonna fight the feds. That's federal. I bet you the Viper is also a Fed ship, because they're all Fed ships. Son of a bitch, where are you? Yeah, you're Fed. Yeah. Right, the Eagle might be Fed ship, might be pirate. Let's see. Maybe Wanted. I don't think he's gonna be pirate now. Viper. back. That's who I need. Some point I'm gonna get faster than him, I think. Hope. Now my fuel tank's a 3C, but what did my... Oh, was the thingamabobber? Patience. Relentless patience. What was my fuel? Oh, the relentless patience was a 4C. That's why the patience had more fuel. Alright, that's when my Cobra had more fuel. Duh. Because it was next grade up. Alright. Now I understand this. I am not catching up to this guy. No. Yes. Yes, I'm starting to catch up to him. Because he's starting to... Oh, I can entertain him now? So weird. I don't understand that sometimes. Sometimes you can, sometimes you can't. Come on, boy. Come on. Stay in my sights. You're a good ship. That's what you are. You're trying to... I don't get why I get so rocky when I get out of that. Contradiction complete. That'll do it. That'll definitely do it for... That motherfucker. That kind of felt good. Two more pirates, and I have a little over an hour to get them. I'm confident that I will be finding my men. I'm catching up to him. Let's just see if I get any weird, like... Oh, hey, you can interact him now. There we go. Someone pulls you out of Super Cruise. You know what's gonna happen. You're gonna send me in a loop-de-loop, so what's gonna happen. One more. I need one more guy. Shivers. It's cold. It's cold. 11:21. That guy is Federal Forces. Alright. That guy is not. Alright. We're gonna pass each other like two ships in the night, aren't we? He's coming right for me. So weird. Not very often you see them as pirate ships. Whatever. More like transport vessels, really.
Holland's equity compromised.
Done. And then I got this thing to turn in. abandon this black box mission because I really don't need that. Look at all this. Oh my god, look at all that bounty. Let's see. Let me just take a look at details here. You have a restock shipyard. Yeah. Let's go. Attention to what I'm doing. Nope. Slow my shit down just enough. Slowing my ship down. Excited the other day when I got the Vulture and started outfitting it, and I cannibalized my other three ships to get some parts and to sell some stuff, not, you know, think non-essential stuff off those ships. But man, now that I have this, I'm feeling good. I'm feeling really good. I'll still use maybe like my Cobra for certain types of missions, but I think I'll switch out to the Cobra for, you know, like planet side missions and stuff like that, and any missions where I have to, like, go, like, travel missions, like passenger stuff, which reminds me, I should look for passenger crew cabins, like large ones. But let me finish getting some of the other stuff I need, like the three things that I need on this ship. Twilight Wyvern. Yeah. I was doubting the pulse lasers, but now I'm like, you know what? The lasers are fine. So, yeah. 5, 4, 3. I think I just need the 5A power distributor and then the 5A shields. And then the 5D hull. I think it should be. One, disengage. Charula Starport, Vinogradov Terminal. Pad 19 it is. Yeah, smooth landing, baby. Ah, I like these.
Contact. Deploying ground services.
Hello, Federation Starport. How are you? Yes. Yep, we're good. Thank you. Let's see. What do they... mission board. Do I have anything to turn into here? No, I don't think so. Vinogradov. Do you have anything in HP whatever? Fire mission, but it's not. Let me go to the galaxy map and take a look at what I got going on here. Alright. So I have to come back here. So I have to come back here to... That's the gear. Here we go. That's HP. So I gotta come back here. Turn in that mission. Right. And I have the thing with the pirates here. And this is Yamachi. This is where I need... So... Turn in... Alright. System map. Oh, don't take fucking forever, son. Cabana base it is. I'm missing something there. banner base it is. And then I'll go to Neomar to get my Cobra, swap out components, and then, or no, get rid of the pirates, because I have some time to do this. And then, yeah. Meantime, oh my god. And we're back to a mill. Good. Contact. Hold on. Do I have a combat robot? No. I just have that Imperial thing. Right. Universal Cartographics. I need to. I need to explore those planets to make that worth it. So I had to go back there and explore that place. Might do that with the Cobra instead. This is more of a combat vessel. Let's go to outfitting real quick. Stay the same. 5B, 4B, 3B. This needs to go to 5A though. No. That. 3C, yep. Oh man, all they have is shield cell banks, huh? Not a lot of options. They do have it, but that's 5 mil. And I wouldn't sell that shield generator, no. Here. Standard. Juicing the engines. East.
Ship restraints retracted. Clear for egress.
Here for egress. Go. Let's go. Let's get this done. Yeah, the engine noise. That engine noise is fucking terrible. I mean, I'm really enjoying, like, this ship, but that noise. Come back and explore. That's someone else flew by me. Yeah, that's because some things keep flying by me. I drop under 1,000 light seconds. That's when I'm gonna drop. It's a half power. Okay, and now I'm at half power. Do it. No, it's a target. It's a target. Stay on target. Stay on target. Porkins, he died for your sins. Cabana base, gonna head to you, Copacabana base. Gonna get on that base. Gonna land. Planetary base, if I'm not paying attention, because I'm not sometimes, because I need to pay attention a little bit. Oh shit, place one behind the planet. Got it. Alright, that's fine. This might end up on the dark side then. Turn my lights on just in case it is on the dark side. This is definitely the light side, the lit up side. Yeah, it's on the dark side. I'm not quite ready to descend yet. I'm like 2 megameters out.
Orbital flight engaged.
Yeah. Don't get too cocky now. No. All right, now. Now I'm a bit better. Where are we? 15 degrees. Let's get down to 300 kilometers out. Let's get down to about here. So yeah, hold down at 17. And 70 kilometers. Pull up to 15 degrees. Because I don't want to drop below 30. So I'm looking at my elevation, which is at 41 kilometers. Fuck! That's not bad. 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 Not 64 kilometers. It's still a bit of a distance. Alright, I'm closing in. 27, 24, 19, 8, 70. Okay. Let's. Oh, gosh. Hey, alright. I got there anyhow. Quest docking.
Authorization cleared. You are go for approach to pad 04.
I think 04 is down here. I hope it is. Is over here. I see it. Well, I can't. Whoa! Hold on. I can see underneath. That could have been smoother. That could have been a lot smoother.
Landing operation complete. Power down your engines. Enjoy your stay, Commander.
Yeah, thank you. Let's do the appropriate shit first. Let's check my contacts. Nothing good. Mission board. Get my money. Where's my money? Come on, load, son of a. Shit, I got the friendly, nice. So I'm gonna go to Yamachi. No. Gamer Destruction Tachi Cold State Systems. That's another mill. I'll accept that one. Federation. Here we go. Controlling faction.
Welcome to our world.
Alright, hold on. Okay. So now what I want to do is go to Niemara. Yeah. This is gonna be simple. Jump to Niemara. I take out whatever I need to take out here in Niemara. And then I'll switch over to my Cobra. And I'll do those two planetary missions. And I'll have money to finish souping up the Vulture in no time. Alright. Let's go! Turn off the lights. I don't need them now. Drive engaged, jumping into hyper in 3, 2, 1. See what these messages are about. Your recent success for the have elevated your reputation status to friendly. Ah, We are pleased to inform you that your reputation is cordial. We are pleased to inform that your rep is... Ah, okay. I got some rep here. Alright. So... That's probably federal system? No? That's pirate. As they get behind his ass. Okay. His master. I don't know. I can take him on. This might suck. But I am friendly here in Niamara, so who knows? Take this guy out. Jeez, I am not getting any kind of beat on this dude, and his red bar is growing, which means he might get out of this. No. No, he's not getting out of this. He's good, though.
Holland Equity
stuff if they regenerate, but that's not happening anytime soon. No, he's dead anyhow. He's dead, yeah. Find something a little bit easier. That's better. That's significantly better. Bowski, huh? Bowski, you're gonna go to town. I have nothing, moron. I'm here to blow you up. Four more pirates, so that's not too bad. 12:03, I think I might just do this a little bit longer. One, good. They're gonna stop saying that either, so I mean, problem with it. Only my friend says, big fat tongue in my mouth keeps me from talking sometimes. I really find that annoying. No. Oh God. I can't find that. This has gone from feast to famine, hasn't it? Federal Forces ship, which might be no. Now you're clean. I need four more pirates. Four fucking more. And I'll be done. That's a federal agent. Let's see, this adder. This might be a pirate. Mostly harmless, maybe. Wanted. Gonna take him down. Why the fuck not? Wait a minute, did I just lose him? No. I thought I just lost him. Come on, you piece of shit. Hold still. Don't even have your shields on. Yeah, that was just nasty. I want to take that on. Python, maybe. I fought a python before. Come on. Yeah, I fought a python before. Ship or the Cobra. I think it was in the ship. I didn't do too badly. Thank you. Alright, I don't know. This might go bad. This is such a much stronger ship than my own. And the guy is listed as a master? Well, I already peeled off 2 shields from him. Some damage to him. 70. Alright. Feds are here. That's kinda good. Oh! I wanna put some juice into my shields right now. Shield's offline. Shield's gonna come back right online, baby. Oh! Hey! Oh, we got him. What am I at? 81%? Not bad. So, man, he shot the canopy. 73%. It's not bad. We're okay. Yeah. Holy shit. That was good. That was exciting. Exciting. Oh, good. I'm not gonna fight a python again. That's just me asking for trouble. Canopy's at 73%. Let's see, are there cracks? I heard cracking, but I don't see any cracking here on the inside. So we're good for now. I am gonna slow my roll here. Build that. My shields are up to what? 2.5, 3. It's a viper. It might be feral. That's feral. System, orca, feral. star. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, okay, there's little cracks. Whoa, there's a lot of cracks. Yeah, this sucker's cracked, alright. Damn, another python. Alright, bounty, huh? It's an expert ship. I don't know if I can handle another expert. No. An adder? Let's go. I can take you on. Type 9 Heavy Asp Scout. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, no. This works. Now this will do. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is a little rough. I don't think I've ever gone up against an elite guy before. I'm nervous. Sorry I'm so quiet all of a sudden, I'm just super concentrating on this because, Jesus, how do you evade so well? I'm gonna lose him. I wonder if it's rank. Can't be ship. The asp was an okay ship, I think. I lost him. Money riding here. 7 years old. And I got this. Alright, I think I've lined myself up nicely. There we go. Very nice. Distance and speed are good. Alignment's good. Yep, speed is in. Yeah, speed's in the blue. Yeah, blue's disengaging. So, whoever's watching may have noticed that when we go to a space station, they reference the maker of my ship, and then three letters, Delta Echo Uniform, DEU, which are the first three letters of my PSN handle. So, yeah, they recognize that shit, and it's kinda cool. Incoming message. We are pleased to inform you that you are not cordial. Yeah, that's cool. Black market's still not available, huh? Let's see if we can get those last three remaining ships. Sinyanka is not bad. Last three ships, and then I will think I'll call it a night.
Detachment complete. Maintain correct lane on exit. Oh, go fuck yourself. I'm not gonna take that bait. Anaconda, Jesus. I need like three more ships. I really don't want to take these guys. Another fucking python, come on!
There's gotta be options here, man, because I can't. Not the Federal Assault Ship, fuck that guy. The Anaconda, fuck that guy too, because. The Anaconda's a goddamn boat. Buy is at like 992. It would be a big setback. And he's speeding up far away from me. I could try to speed up after him. He's getting more speed on me. He probably has ridiculously better engines. I guess I could take this guy out. I already beat one before. That was questionable. Whether that was really successful or not. I'll be done and just. Come on, give me something, God. Damn it, give me something other than this bullshit. All these fucking ridiculous. Oh, what the fuck? Come on. Another fucking python? Yep. No, they only want me dealing with fucking pythons. And not just any python, but master pythons. Goddamn python. It's an expert. Asp scout. Let's see. Competent. Clean. Diamondback. Cobra, Jesus. You go from fucking feast to famine. And then what they have... Goddamn federal agent. Yeah, cat. My cat wants attention. Alright, hold on. God, the fucking anaconda. Oh, of course it is. Oh, this is just pissing me off. Of course this is all I can get, right? See if I can take down this guy and his adder. Should be able to soon. Is dangerous. Die. Novice. Norca. All right. I think my cat's telling me it's over. And I'm getting pissed off. Anyhow. Yeah. I'm gonna slow down at this point. End the broadcast, and I'll see you kids later.